Howdy, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. I'm your host without the most, Iron Mustache. And we're going to get right back into it. Tomb Raider. The Tomb Raider remake, reboot, or whatever you want to call it. But this will be Tomb Raider Part 4, so if you'd be so kind. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button right down below and get that bell icon. That way you're always notified of my videos, which happen at least once a day. In the meantime, sit back, relax, pop some corn. Let's get right into it. Tomb Raider, Part 4. Here we go. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, here are once again in Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider of Tombs. Okay, yep, let's just do that. And here we go. Here we go. Back to the Tomb Raider. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we gotta rescue Mr. Bob over here.
This is the good stuff. If you show up to the ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut you.
I can hold my liquor. As long as you hold your tongue.
What the hell? Get over here!
Good day, sir. Hope you have a lovely day, sir. There we go. Examine the thing. There you go. Maybe the shotgun would be better. Shotgun. There we go, that's better.
Oh, God.
Much better.
That's close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual?
They're gonna burn you alive.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please help me, Lara.
I promise.
I'm doing the best I can.
I promise, Sam.
Hey, you promise?
Oh, no!
Yeah, you bastard. Stay away from her. That's my friend, Sam.
Oh, what the hell was that?
I don't know. Another part of the plane?
Keep working.
Whoa, Pater! The tank's full!
Don't let it! I need it! Another shot!
There you go. Come ahead. Ooh, shotgun parts are found.
I got something!
Down.
no way around. I've got to cross.
Yep, I cross.
That hurts. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, that's even worse. Ooh. Right in the propeller. Good. That hurt, though. Man, Laura Croft is getting the heck and just banged up everywhere. She's getting the crap beat out of her by the jungles and stuff. Her legs fucked up. Her sides fucked up. Everything's fucked up. Tomb Raider! You were born for this. Ouch-a. Ouchie, bro.
Might be some supplies on board.
Prisoner hiding in the chop shop.
What about the other one? No, no. All right, let's take it on the chop.
How do I,
Oh, that hurt. Oh. Too painful.
Yeah, I'd say so. Full of arrows, okay.
The smell.
Dead people.
Where's the old man?
That guy's certainly dead.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think he's human. I can't tell.
You are lying. I know you stay with me.
Please! I don't.
I need to lose some of you. Help me!
think someone.
Oh, dear God.
All right, hey, show's over. Get back to your boat. What the hell's going on in there?
The Somalian. He lost his temper. And? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far. What about the other one? We got.
Oh, shit! We need help here!
Yep. I think I shot that guy in the wiener. Yeah, pretty sure I shot that guy in the ding dong. Yeah, I don't think I did. Yep. Most likely I shot that guy in the wing wong. In the wing wong ding dong. Ding wong ding dong. Ding wong ding dong.
What the hell was that?
Heads up!
Yeah, no you don't. No you don't, buddy. Ooh, ammo. Perfect. There we go.
No.
No, you don't. Knucklehead. Back in my arrow. Oh, that's the gun. Yeah, it's better. For me. There we go, that's better. So far so good.
Medicine!
Shit. Well, no medicine, I guess. Dead man, but I'm checking for your medicine. A lighter, that might help. Well, it's better than nothing. Oh boy, gonna burn the wound. This is gonna burn like a motherfucker. Gotta do what you gotta do! You gotta do what you gotta do! Unfortunately, it's the only thing we can do. Back, set up camp here for the night. But I gotta go rescue my friend Sam! So, probably not. Ooh, fire arrows? Okay. Now we're talking turkey.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
So
I'm
fine.
In some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it. It's the outside. Oh, shit.
There! I guess they found me. Anybody else want to challenge me? I don't think so. Fire the fire over here. I'm gonna use the campfire real quick. So I got one skill point available, which is perfect. Right, fiber upgrades, 6, 7, 9 upgrades completed. Alright, and check the gear. Alright. Shotgun upgrades, there we go. Awesome, awesome. There we go. Nicely done. Alright, there we go. Anything around here of grave importance? I don't know. Oh, here we go. Some salvage. Ooh, 3 out of 3 rifle parts have been found. Very nice. I love them. Alright, that's the big thing over here. Besides this guy. That. Okay. Actually, that works out quite nicely for me. Shot you right in the ding-dong, sir. I don't know why, but I did. You don't have a ding-dong no more. Pick up all this salvage and free bullets and stuff. Oh, there's a salvage thing over here. I'll go grab that real quick. Got some ammo. Oh, all good. Full of ammo. Fine. Okay, so much for your plan there, buddy.
Another sacrifice. My god, what's driven them to this?
Oh, found some shotgun parts. That's awesome. Okay, full of arrows. Man, these guys are all in the sacrifices and stuff. That's a little crazy. I seem to be anything else over here. I don't see anything else over here. Alrighty. Moving on. Yeah, I don't think I want to go that way. That seems like a bad idea. That's a bad idea.
There we go.
Hey, Knucklehead, had enough? Now? Let me know when you had enough, Knuckleheads. Knuckleheads had enough of that. Nah. Need a little bit more action. That's for sure. That looks like doo-doo water. I don't think I want to step in the doo-doo water. Ew, it's full of doo-doo. It looks like doo-doo water. Ew!
Get your hands off me!
Oh my god! Grim!
Hey, Grim? Up here.
Come on, let's go!
Works for me.
Lara, up here.
Grim, you escaped.
They couldn't hold me. Watch it, Lara. You've got company. Lara, they go. Okay.
Come on, boys! Come on, boys!
Set up for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I'm on my way.
Sounds like the plan for me. Oh, it's like a... Okay. Yeah, it's like a lift, like a chairlift at the ski resort. Yeah, it's pretty nifty. I love it. Nope, that's what I wanted to do. Go this way and then jump.
The outsider is here. Warn the others.
Hey, I need help!
That killed me. That was a bad idea. That was a dumb idea. That's what that was. Oh, it was extra dumb.
The outsider is here! Warn the others!
Yeah, you're dumb. You're dumb.
Headshot. Out of your head.
Sir, shenanigans, okay?
I got something for you.
Oh, he got prizes and surprises? Anything about hiding? Oh, I don't hide. I never hide a thing. I think you're the one who's hiding. Think about that, buddy. Tomb Raider. There might be some really cool stuff in this tomb. You never know. You never know what you're going to find in the tomb. It's Tomb Raider, so I might as well walk right into the tomb. There, oh. Oh, got it this way? That's a good idea. Yeah, there we go.
Taken over the old places of this island.
Alright, let's see. Gear. Rifle. Alright. There we go. Good to me. It would appear I need to do something here. What is the thing I need to do? Boy, ain't gonna be that, that's for sure.
These carvings are old. Hundreds of years.
Oh, you know what? Balancing act I gotta do here. Here. Let's see. I think it's gasoline or something.
This might work as a ramp. Just need to weigh it down.
Tanks might work. I gotta weigh it down with something. Like, my best guess is it's the same thing. Oh, okay. Now I get it, kind of. So get on the platform there, buddy. Out for me so far. I don't think this is gonna work, but I'll try it. Everything is worth a try. Almost everything's worth a try. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh yeah, we're getting somewhere now. Aw, oh, so close to getting so far away. Ooh, that was close.
built on ancient ruins.
Oh, look, treasure! We found the treasure! Of sorts. That's the second tomb that we raided today, or since last time, I guess we could say. Alrighty. Side now. Oh, yeah. Okay. I need to go that away. Easier said than done. Yeah, that's gonna be stupid. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Why would I think that would be a good idea? I don't know. I thought like, hey, that would be a great idea. Let me just jump down here. Nope, never mind. Okay. Where are we going? Not doing that again. That's perfect. Alrighty. Something tells me riding the carts would probably be a fun idea. Down an old bowler. Yeah, full of salvage. Why would a bowler be full of salvage? That don't make sense. Ah, this seems like a good idea. This is an excellent idea. This might be the bestest idea ever.
Grim! Are you there?
It's a trap, lass! Show him your teeth, Lara! Give him hell!
Oh no.
Dudes. Okay.
Watch her out of there!
Whoopsies! Why would you throw that dynamite down there, bud? I was already dead. Genius. That worked out. Nice! Any more challenges?
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
What? Ew. Old man fights back! Oh, shit! Old man fight back! Old Irishman fights back. Oh, I think Grim might be dead now, unfortunately. Oh, the Irish are tough as nails.
No. Grim. I'll make them pay.
Oh, they are
the palace.
Pay so
I've
hard.
Got to get to the palace.
Oh yeah, they're gonna pay. Go pay for what they do to you, Grim. Oh yeah, they're gonna pay so hard. Yep. That is what they're gonna do. They're gonna pay.
Hey, come on, there she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got
okay.
her!
Do you got her?
Shit!
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
All right, thanks, Roth. You're a good man.
Roth.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim was a good man.
Grim.
We'll miss you, Grim.
We'll miss you so much.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Rescue chopper in 888 RC.
Ouch. That's a big ouchie. Ha! Oh, it's quite the ouchie.
Rescue chopper in 888 RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy?
Alright, so I got one skill point, so I'm gonna use the skill point real quick.
Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, right, maybe
go.
I should.
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Okay, let me check my gear here real quick. Alright, there we go. Not enough salvage for that. Alright, there we go. Good now. Alright, gotta jump over here. Yep. Oh boy. Boy, this is wacky. That's a little wacky dacky. Oh, this is a better way to go. Sure looks like it. There we go.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
I hope so. I don't want to die here. Oh. Oh, right in there. Right in there. And right over here. Perfect. Level one, a plan comes together.
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
Going on down there. Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if
Father
we don't
Matthias.
Find
them. Only if we fail and we
what the
hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Laura! Okay, that was rando. Oh, maybe I don't
Laura, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
Bad idea not to stand.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail and we win. The Sun Queen's with us.
Maybe the Sun Queen is with that fucking outsider. She's killed enough of us.
You might be right.
Enough!
What the hell?
Okay, that was close. That was
far. I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
All right.
I don't see her. Oh, look for the muzzle flash. He's in the cliff shrine.
Stop! Don't move. They'll see you. Wait.
I can't get it. We're gonna duck.
Go now,
buddy.
Stop. Hold it. Almost got him. Move!
Oh, this is
kind of stop!
So far.
Wait. Wait. Lara,
buddy.
I think you're clear.
Am I?
Thanks for the all cover. Right. I think that makes it.
Lara, look out!
Break this goes
no!
Nick! Surrender!
No!
Okay, yep. Okay, there we go.
They went over!
Ooh!
Is she dead?
I don't know, I can't see.
There she is! Below the
bridge! Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
So much for that! Yeah, that was gonna happen.
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
Thank you very much. Oh, that was a little close to comfort, man.
Roth, I'm heading in.
Are you sure about this, Lara?
I'll get them.
I'm positive.
I'll come back.
That's
I
what
promise.
I've always wanted to do with my... Cavern entrance. Looks pretty good to me. Matthias. Okay. The man himself.
But here we are the Solari.
No, you're not Solari. You're not the Sun Queen's children.
I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves.
That's not the Sun Queen, that's my friend Sam.
She carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now. You kill our brother.
Now I'm gonna kill you.
Punch me.
This is for
bunch of times. Vladimir, who the hell is Vladimir? I'm someone of your dude I killed or something? Oh, are you going to steal my stuff now? Not cool. Not cool. But okay. Not cool, but okay.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl.
I don't understand it because your dudes punched me a bunch of times, so you don't hit a lady.
Ready
knows that rule.
Brothers, our queen is about to speak. Speak to us, Timiko.
Yep, no more flame for you there, buddy.
She's the one.
That was just a gust of wind, buddy. That doesn't mean anything. It isn't an act of God or anything. It's just Mother Nature doing its thing, okay?
Your fight is over.
My fight's not over. They're right in the nads. Right in the nerds. Oh, I just jumped in a puddle of blood. I don't want you to survive. Oh, that's just nasty. Oh, that is just nasty. That's just nasty. Come on. A big old pool of blood.
The lake of blood.
Man, this place is just nasty for blood and shit. Like a damn.
Natural gas.
Natural
probably
gas.
Flammable.
Yep. Probably is.
Need something to ignite the gas. Thinking that gas to go off, but nope, not really.
Every new brother is a son.
Okay, all good.
understand this.
We have one available skill
point,
which
this place
is awesome.
Mathias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Alright, ammo capacity has been upgraded. Awesome. Awesome. Alright, let's see. What do we got here for the rest of the day? Crazy people. Is that what this is? The crazy people cave? For me. Yep, that works back.
Damn these caves. Looks like this whole place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Don't take too long down there. Wanna finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit! Oh, crap! You need backup!
What the hell is going on down here? Intruder in the catacombs!
I'm not going out there!
Don't get past the war. No, you don't, sir. Absolutely not. That looks like a cranky dinky. I think I'll go this way. That worked for me quite nicely. Planning out that one.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. You have to be sure. Let's search.
Yeah, you should leave.
Hey, what's going on down there? Oh, hey. Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on order. Some of the enforcers told us we didn't actually talk to them. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one.
Oh, great Sun Queen. These new servants submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm.
What? Need help here!
Too close for comfort. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, that's not happening again. No Cerritos.
Oh, great Sun Queen. These new servants submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children.
So much for your children. Sorry, Sun Queen, but I killed your children. Now they pretend to be. I guess. Fine or whatever. There's many ways we can go here. Well, not good.
Oh.
did me no favors. Maybe it's a thing where I just...
One of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's gonna hurt.
I need help here.
Down, I said down.
She's hurt. You're
gonna pay for that.
You're gonna pay for that. Buddy, poke your head out. Thank you. Thank you very much. There we go.
That was badass, Laura.
Yeah, her guy.
I had some help.
Grip?
Yes.
He's
didn't
gone.
Make it.
He's gone now.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too.
Yeah, we'll find everybody.
From up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right, let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Laura, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hold on to something!
You mean this? That's
it! Woo! Yeah!
That works!
Yes!
Woo! Alright! Great job, Laura!
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Laura.
Lava.
Just get us out of here.
You're doing great!
Yeah,
jump over!
We'll
keep the tank steady!
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight is locked down over there.
On the right track.
Am I on the right track?
gotcha, girl.
You got me.
That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Don't jump out.
Oh, crap.
You
this
can.
Is bad.
Laura, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand. This thing's falling apart.
All right. Oh, oh shit.
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
don't know. He's trying to raise a god or something.
We got people talking to the
decided to show up.
Alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Okay. Might not ever be safe. Who knows?
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this.
Okay, I don't know how that is.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Yeah, Dimitri.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going
Shush,
crazy.
Sam.
It's okay. It's okay.
They might come back.
It's gonna be okay. My weapons. How are we ever going to get out of here? We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Yep. Whitman! Where the hell is he?
He's probably dead too. Everyone's just dying left and right anyway, so.
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Okay.
Just behind the gun.
guile.
You want to hear it? Can you get in there? All right, brother.
Where did that big guy come from? I don't remember this big guy here. Big guy. That guy wasn't so tough after all. Nope, not really.
Hey, get outside! The Chosen One has escaped into the...
Don't mess with the lady with the shotgun. Oh, there we go.
Find the chosen one.
Okay.
Go, all of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine! I've been waiting for you!
Mouse button. I thought I did that, but okay.
No hiding now.
Pushing the mouse button, what the hell? I was pushing the mouse button.
Ah!
No hiding now. Fucking you, child.
Oh shit!
That doesn't make any sense. I was pushing the mouse button.
No hiding now.
Fucking you, child. Oh, shit.
That's better, ish. Somewhat better. Alright, now we got a grenade launcher part for our rifle. Awesome. Falling apart.
Stay away from me.
Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back.
Hurt or don't. We need
Sam!
A
ride.
My friend Sam.
Run!
Get word to the main gate.
Buddy. crazy over here. Hey.
Get this done.
Oh, it's probably the worst idea I've ever had. You know what? I think this will be a good spot for me to leave off for today, because I think we've been doing this for quite a long time today. So I'll be right with you. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, I am your host, Seth, the Most Iron Mustache. Hope you enjoyed this one. Tomb Raider remake, reboot, whatever, part 4. And if you'd be so kind, and don't forget to hit the like, subscribe button right down below, and don't forget that bell icon. That way you're always notified of my videos, which happens to be posted up once a day, and I live stream, all that good stuff. Anyway, thank you for watching. I am out of here, so if you'd be so kind, get the hell out of my house. Go. Get.